ILP started its intervention with migrant children from Brooklyn families in the year 2012 with its partner IRCDS. What was started as a small initiative with the support of Swaram has extended to 18,000 kids, benefiting all the children from the Brooklyn migrant families. Tiruvallur district has about 400 Brooklyns, of which we are directly working in 220 Brooklyns with the support of Swaram. There is a greater reduction in terms of children coming from migrant families during the work season. This has happened due to the consistent efforts with the employers, with the parents, with the children, government departments, as well as with the work agents who are called mestris. And there is also improvement in terms of enrollment and attendance of children who are attending Anganwadis and schools in these migrant area working villages. And there are also summer camps that are being conducted, and through these summer camps, the involvement of the government as well as the employers association has been increased. Through these processes, there are about 18,000 children who have benefited in the last 6 years from the migrant families. And there is an increase in enrollment from 38% to 94% in schools, and increase in enrollment from 15% to 73% in Anganwadis. The work that has been started with the migrant families has also enabled us to work with children in regular schools. So now we are covering almost 5 blocks, covering about 31,000 children, and we are providing various programs like multidimensional learning space, school libraries, career guidance and counseling, scholarship mentoring and training, teacher training programs, and all the programs enabling in terms of quality outcomes, learning outcomes in these schools. All these became possible only with the support of Swaram. Their unstinted cooperation, development, understanding and empathized stand has helped us to achieve many of the results that we could achieve in this place. Our sincere thanks to Team Swaram for enabling education to 18,000 children in Tiruvallur district.